Hi, I'm Aaron, and I'm trying to learn more about big data. One of the best places to do that is at the Hadoop Summit 2016, and that's where I'm headed right now. I'm gonna fly from this little state of Vermont all the way to Silicon Valley, across the country. I'm gonna meet up with my buddy Henry, and we're gonna see what the big data dudes can learn. Why don't you come along for the trip?
To Hadoop Summit 2016. 170 sessions, and you'll get to participate and see them.
Hey, Big Data Dudes here. How are you guys doing?
Big Data Dudes here. Great keynote presentation. Henry, what was your favorite part?
I like the progressive one. They're using this new snapshot capability, Internet of Things device. They hand it out to customers, and they track their speeds, the date, and time, and where they go. Really great way to get you like customized insurance rates for the driver. So very cool stuff.
I think that was good. Yeah, those guys, they gave an interesting presentation. They were fun to watch. They had a lot of visuals and stuff. So follow us. We'll go check out some more sessions.
All right. See you guys later.
Big Data Dudes, back at it, back again.
Big Data Dudes, back in the saddle again. We just attended a couple sessions. It's about time for lunch, so why don't we give you a quick recap on the couple sessions that we attended. Henry, what did we attend?
All right, so the first session that we attended earlier, right after the keynotes, was like Big Data for Managers.
That's right. So we checked out Big Data for Managers, and pretty much they gave a cursory overview of all the different big data technologies. We learned a little bit about Hadoop, Spark, Hive, all of that good stuff, MapReduce, HDFS, etc. It was a great thing if you are new to big data, if you're trying to get a little experience and learn a little bit of a background, a nice overview for managers. Then what did we check out?
Then Ambari 2.4, that was a session that we took after, and essentially they have the new features with Zeppelin was one of the new things they embedded as part of the Ambari install. And I thought one of the cool things they talked about was the blueprints. If you're going to set up a cluster, you can use blueprints to roll out to multiple clusters in your production environment. So some really cool stuff so far.
Yeah, very cool. All right, we're going to have lunch and we'll attend more sessions and tell you guys what we learned.
Talk to you guys later.
Bye. That's practice. All right, so Henry, we got to give people a little primer about how to get food at these type of events. So what you do is you get into the line a little bit early, is what I think.
Exactly.
And then
you have to learn how to stack all your food up without it toppling over.
Exactly. You get it all at once. Look at that. This guy can eat.
Yep.
Don't say we didn't teach you anything.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Big Data Dudes here. How you all doing?
Big Data Dudes here. All right, guys, we're gonna try something here. So what Henry and I like to do is when there's these expos, we like to go and we try to get a full meal by only eating the hors d'oeuvres, right? Now, last year, I found out that it takes 18 cocktail pierogies to equal one meal for me. We'll see what they have in here today.
All right, we'll see you guys inside.
All right, let's go see what we can find. Henry, what's that over there? Is that pretzels or something like that?
It looks like pretzels.
Man, those look good.
Go for it, man. I want to grab a piece. Pretty good piece
of. What'd you find here?
Chips and salsa. Can't go wrong with that.
Chips and salsa? Do you have to scan your badge?
It looks like it.
Alright. More pizza. Big Data Dudes here, day two at the Hadoop Summit 2016.
All right, so yesterday we had a ton of interesting sessions that we attended, and there was a cocktail reception at the end, along with the expo and a ton of exciting stuff at the booths.
Yeah.
Yep. So we wanted to talk about some of the key takeaways that we saw yesterday, and one of the big topics was around streaming. And definitely streaming is very important because everybody wants instant gratification. They need to see the data in real time. You can't really wait for insights.
Exactly, and streaming is something that's very close to my heart. I write courses on it. I have a new course that's coming out on Big Data University on Kafka. So it's been great to see Kafka all over the place here. So make sure you check that out. It's coming out beginning of July type of thing. Let me know what you think of it. What else did we learn about trend-wise, Henry?
And then we saw a lot of sessions talking about machine learning. So one of the big factor and indicator that machine learning is going to be the next hot topic is you're seeing all these big tech companies releasing and open sourcing their machine learning algorithms. SystemML from IBM, for example, was released. And shortly a week after, Google released their TensorFlow for deep learning, which is a subset of machine learning as well.
Okay.
So if you pay attention to all these big tech companies and what they're doing and open sourcing all their machine learning, definitely that's something to keep an eye out on. And I'm also working on a course on Apache SystemML, and we hope to get that released very soon for you guys.
Excellent. Very good. All right, well, we got a lot more sessions to do today. We have a keynote to attend, and tonight there's some sort of party.
All right.
Stay with us. There'll be some shenanigans, I'm sure, and we'll talk to you guys later.
All right, bye.
Bye. Everybody, Aaron here, and now seems like a perfect time for me to do a quick recap of the keynote session from this morning. Henry's downloading a VM, and we're just about to have lunch. So let me quickly run through what we saw, some of the things that we like. So Yahoo gave a great presentation. We learned email is not dying. We also learned that 90% of all emails are spam. And they talked about using machine learning to create a personalized email experience. We then saw Google give a great presentation. We saw a live demo of their cloud data clusters. Arizona State University also gave a really nice presentation where they talked about using big data to ultimately cure and solve issues surrounding cancer. And then Ben Hammersley, he also gave a really nice, thought-provoking talk. And you should go find the replay of that, check it out, and see what you think.
Big Data Dude here. We're in the IoT crash course, and we're setting up NiFi to work with Kafka, and we're trying to get Maven to run and install. So a lot of exciting stuff.
All right, Henry, tell us what we just did.
Hey, how's it going? So we just spent 3 hours in a lab doing Internet of Things. We worked with Apache NiFi, Kafka, and streaming, Apache Storm. A lot of cool stuff in there, but it took a lot of work to get everything up and running.
Yeah.
And I think we learned a ton, but there's a lot more to do. And as you can see, behind us is going to be the 10 years of Hadoop celebration. So really looking forward to that, and catch you guys on the flip side.
I know, right?
Excellent. All right, now this is how you party. Alright guys, here's a quick little tip for you. It's called the double stack. So when you're at these events, there's usually a ton of people waiting at the different booths. When you can get the double stack going, you've won. Right here I got a pretzel, and then stacked on top of the pretzel, I got a hamburger. Triple stack, maybe next time. All right, guys. here's another really cool tip. So I've been hauling around an extremely heavy laptop bag for years to these conferences. Yesterday I got Henry to take me to some mall, a really fancy one here, and I picked up this awesome bag that has wheels on it. I think it's going to change my life, and I recommend that you guys think about doing the same thing.
Dudes here, this is the final day. This came out of the keynote. And what did you think was the exciting part about it?
You know, I'll tell you what, the thing that I thought was the most exciting, and if you follow us on Twitter, you'd see that we thought this, is there was a really great demo.
Yeah.
What did you think of that demo? Tell our fans about the demo.
Yeah, so basically it's doing this Internet of Things with the Apache NiFi, and everybody gets to tweet one or two choices, either hashtag A, hashtag B, and we were never even given the question of like what they represented, but people just started tweeting, and then there were these really cool light boxes that pops up every time there's a counter for it. So like one of the boxes blew out really quickly. They drained all the batteries from it.
And it looked like somebody hacked the system, right? And they were like submitting 1 million tweets or something to the thing.
But seriously, yeah, and eventually the both boxes like blew out because they ran out of batteries or whatever. So that was pretty exciting.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
You know, another big thing is at the end they announced that instead of calling it the Hadoop Summit in the future, it's going to be what, the DataWorks Summit?
DataWorks Summit, yeah, which will include the Hadoop Summit and with other summits as well. There's a cloud version I remember seeing, there's IoT, and there's like a number of other ones out there too.
Yeah, it's good stuff. Hopefully we'll have to check some of those out next year.
Yep, sounds good.
All right, last day. Now, Henry, did you get a ton of loot the last 3 days?
Not so much, unfortunately, no.
No, you didn't? Well, I saw that you got some of the good loot. You might not have gotten a lot of loot, but you got the good stuff.
Yeah.
And I came up with this great plan where you can get the stuff again.
Ooh.
You ready to see it?
All right,
check this out.
Mustaches?
Yes.
Serious?
A disguise.
All right.
You want to pick one of these out?
All right.
Which one are you thinking?
I'm going to go for this one.
Oh, you're going to go with the full sideburn setup?
All right, exactly.
All right. Well, let's see if you can use that to get another t-shirt.
Something's a mustache there.
Tell which one is a mustache, dude.
I don't know. One of them's the mustache. One of them's the sideburns.
This one works?
That's upside down, I think.
That's upside down.
Isn't it?
Never had a mustache, man.
I think that might be it.
All right, I'll try that. Maybe.
What do you got there?
Oh my goodness.
That's twice your size.
It's winding down, but we wanted to say something especially for our younger viewers. What do we want to say, Heather?
So if you're interested in learning about big data, we have this site called Big Data University. So be sure to check that out. Everything is free. We have a ton of courses on there and a great way for you to get started. And the best thing about it is you can get free hands-on exercises as well. So we have this offering Data Scientist Workbench. Be sure to sign in and use the different notebooks available to the environment.
Excellent.
So, sure. Go check it out.
The other thing we wanted to say to you guys out there at home, especially the younger generation, is that we want to show you that being in the data sciences, the computer sciences, can be really cool. There's a lot of neat stuff going on, a lot of really cool, fun people in the industry, and you know, this is a way that we can all change the world. So keep at it, stay in school, get your degree, and come help us change the world.
All right.
Thanks, everybody. Till the next episode.